If you're looking at this video, it means that you made it through. Listen, I know I keep saying that, but every day we have to face a new day, and we're thankful and grateful for that. Look, when I tell you, when you see me putting up my Christmas pictures and you see me putting up my decorations for Christmas, it's because I feel so blessed to have the opportunity to even be able to do that. There's somebody that didn't make it. And so for that particular reason, we have to live, not just me, we have to live for them, for those family members and people that did not make it. So for those of you who lost people, I say God bless you and be with you, but live a stronger and better life for that particular reason. I know at the beginning of this year, I started off in 2020 talking about my life, about sexual abuse, about stuff that I went through with my husband that passed. And then at a point it came, it looked like if everything was going to be okay, and I met someone. And I must say, for the short while that I'd known him, he showed me a very good time. But I want to say one of the things I'm so proud of myself for, that I had the confidence to walk away from that relationship when I realized that relationship was not the right one for me. Some woman, some man, somebody out there needs to hear that particular one. When I was moving from Georgia to Florida, I knew I was making the right decision. It felt good in my heart. And when I got here, God blessed me and my daughter tremendously. And I can tell you, when I walked away from that relationship I was in with Rob, I knew I was doing the right thing, because I saw the blessings that happened to me after then as well. So I say this to somebody, please do what you have to do to live life to the fullest. Please do not let shame and fear stop you from doing the things that you have to do. My daughter said to me, Mom, I'm so proud of you for walking away from a relationship, even though it seemed great on the outside, that was not right for you. And I'm saying that to somebody. It's 2020 we're living in, and we're about to end it right now. What in your life you need to change before 2021 to make sure that when you walk into 2021, you're walking into it in the right way? You've already made it this far. If you made it through 2020, there should be no challenges that you cannot overcome, including starting over your life. This is a time when you're making decisions. Be blessed. Have confidence. Know that the decisions in your heart, if you feel it in your heart, it's the right thing you're doing, it's the right thing that you're doing. Trust me. Don't let fear stop you. Don't let shame stop you, because I know those are things that people let stop them. Being in relationships they shouldn't be, or marriages they shouldn't be in, or being in a business they shouldn't be in, only and keep trying to hold it up only because they're ashamed. Don't let that stop you, because those are things that will defeat you in life. But you can defeat all of that, because as human beings, we're all entitled to make mistakes. And the thing is, you're only down when you stay down. When you get up, you're the champion. So remember that and do the things you have to do to take care of your life. God bless you guys. I'm so happy that I've made it through to this far, and I'm able to enjoy this Christmas with my family and my children. I'm so happy for that, and I'm happy for you too. Regardless of what your situation is, if you have life and you're breathing, all things are possible and it can change. So guys, be blessed for the end of this year, and a happy 2021. Let's walk into this 2021 with bravery. We've all experienced something in 2020 the world has never experienced before. Every country, every person had the same thing to deal with. Africans couldn't say they were better than us. Europe couldn't say they were better than us. Asia couldn't say they were better than us. The Caribbean, nobody, because we all experienced COVID-19, and that has never happened to us, at least in more than 100 years, where the entire world faced the same issues we all faced together, and we made it through to this point. Let's keep going. Let's live our lives to the best that we possibly could and enjoy the rest of it. I intend to see you not just in 2021, but for many, many more years to come. God bless you. I love you. Have a good one. Bye-bye.